Download this code and get free GPT-4o from CodeGive.com, link in the description below. JavaScript arrays are used to store multiple values in a single variable. There are many built-in methods available for arrays that allow you to manipulate and work with the data they contain. Here is an overview of some common array methods in JavaScript. 1. Push adds one or more elements to the end of an array and returns the new length of the array. 2. Pop removes the last element from an array and returns that element. 3. Shift removes the first element from an array and returns that element. 4. Unshift adds one or more elements to the beginning of an array and returns the new length of the array. 5. Concat combines two or more arrays and returns a new array. 6. Slice returns a new array containing a portion of the original array based on the start and end indices. These are just a few of the many array methods available in JavaScript. Each method serves a specific purpose and can be used to manipulate arrays in different ways. By understanding and utilizing these methods, you can efficiently work with arrays in your JavaScript code.